You in the Secret Service might remember it from the bear hug I gave him. But I remember it far from the hope and the confidence that he gave me because of how down to earth and genuinely sincere he was. Here was the leader of the free world, and he was talking to me like we were old high school buddies. It wasn't just another stop, in and out. I'm telling you, this guy is for real.